guys, this is Emily McDaniel reporting for Cardinal Cam, and tonight we are at my favorite homecoming event, Air Jam. Let's go check out the show. All right, guys, so it is intermission here at Air Jam, and I'm talking to one of our dancers, and this is Emily. And what group are you here with tonight?
I'm with Dehorty.
All right, great. And are you excited for Air Jam? Is this your first time?
I'm so excited. This is my first time. I've never been. It's so fun, and I can't wait to perform.
All right, guys, so I'm here with Lauren. And Lauren, what group are you dancing with today?
I am with Ball State University Dance Marathon.
All right, great. So can you tell us a little bit about the rehearsal process for Air Jam?
Yeah, so we met Sunday and Monday, from the beginning of school really up until now, and practice, and my co-director Sean and I kind of led those practices, and we worked together to make this happen, so.
All right, great. Are you excited for tonight?
I'm so excited. Go Ball State.
All right, guys, well, we're all finished up here at Air Jam. Well, we have our new homecoming king and queen. We got to see some fantastic Ball State organizations bust a move on stage. This has been Emily McDaniel with Cardinal Cam, and we'll see you next time.